First off, this is a law enforcement matter, of course, hence the announcement that came out of there, and we're not going to weigh in on the specific allegations in the indictment. Overall, though, we categorically condemn Iran's dangerous and despicable reported plot to kidnap a U.S. citizen on U.S. soil.